As we dig out from yet another snowfall, the streets of Milwaukee continue to shrink, and that is slowing down emergency crews. New at 6, 12 News' Brendan Conway is live near 15th and Wells, one of the many narrow streets plaguing drivers this winter.
Yeah, Shelby, and the weather has really turned this one-way street here, 15th, into a barely passable street. With every snowfall, cars are forced to park farther and farther away from the curb, and that's making it difficult for all vehicles, especially emergency vehicles, to even pass.
The passageway that you have down the middle of the road is getting narrower and narrower, so it's difficult for us. We have this small space to navigate.
Chris Anderson, an EMT with Bell Ambulance, takes us on a tour of some of the narrowest streets in Bayview.
And this is a pretty tight squeeze. I mean, it doesn't give us more than about a foot on each side.
Thanks to snow-packed curbs, the streets are shrinking, forcing ambulance drivers to slow down during critical times.
Really don't have any choice but to kind of creep along.
When seconds count, so can inches. A Milwaukee Fire Department ladder truck is more than 8 feet long, and that can make for some tight squeezes. For instance, here on Dakota Street in Bayview, the road between these two cars is only about 11 feet wide.
If you look at the streets right now, you've probably lost anywhere from 2 feet to 2.5 feet on each side of the road.
With that in mind, the fire department is asking people to follow parking regulations and pull over as much as possible when you park.
If your car goes in a snowbank, hopefully it won't hurt it, but it will help us by giving us that extra 2 feet or whatever it is that we need to get down that street.
Neither the fire department or Bell Ambulance says they've actually had to stop any calls because of narrow roads, but they say they have had some very close calls, and they're hoping to make it to spring without any major problems. Reporting live near 15th and Wells, Brendan Conway, WISN 12 News.
And Brendan, I know this entire winter the fire department has also been asking for help with hydrants.
Yeah, and they're still really encouraging people to say adopt a hydrant, clear 3 feet of snow around a hydrant if you could. They've actually lately said run into some problems with snow-covered hydrants. They've needed to use them, and the water has been frozen.
Oh, man. Need some help out there. All right. Thanks, Brendan.